Yeah, that wasn't very clever, was it? Right, okay, so this is a song called... This is called Love, and Love Is You. Still trying to get take two down, that's so far I got. Take three quarters. And some very humorous. Take one and a half. One, two, three, four. A timeless beauty beyond all compare. No one could gaze upon you and not be mesmerised. Jewel gilded smile, Athena beguiling, Raphael immortalised. Just to know you is a heaven sent boon. Under your spell, all lie in trance. Let my heart be yours if you. All the night stars dance. Eons pass in instants when you speak. Time stands still to hark upon thy words. Tomorrow is your captive, and yesterday as well. Even silence from your lips is the sweetest sound heard. Light and melody are your granted gifts, and your grace gives poets eternal muse. Vision of dreams, emancipator of souls, a guide to the lost through life's dark avenues. Love's living's reason, and love is you. And love is you. Love is living's reason. And love is you. Not as good as take one. I don't want to be disparaging to it. I'm hoping that there's two melody lines in that, you see. And I'm hoping that they came through okay. There's a song, you know, Love Is You. It's one of those ballads that you write that you think, okay. I mean, there's a clue in the lyrics if you listen. Or if you read. And about whom I wrote that for. But then you haven't, I wanted to take it out, you know, so it was one of those things that could be for anyone, you know. The end that love is living's reason and love is you. As I wrote it, that would go on and on and on for about another minute. But I got so close to the end that I thought, I'm not going to risk it now, you know, dropping the plectrum or falling over or whatever. So, anyway, enough talking. And love is you.